So we're back with the results on the fight between Devon Alexander and Shawn Porter, and the results are as follows. One judge has it 115 to 113, and the other two judges has it 116 to 112, and you're winning by unanimous decision, Shawn Porter, the new welterweight champion of the world. Stay tuned for the next update.